Hello everyone, River City Raptor here. Another hearty tune here. Sold out wall-to-wall rock video. Not sure what the wall-to-wall part means, but I guess we will find out. I know Hardy can definitely rock from the few I've done so far. Swinging from country to rock and back, and it's really cool to watch. So let's see what he has in store for us this time. Definitely a more rock vibe in this one, it sounds like. Gold records on a sheet of rock. Not bad for a boy from Mississippi. Yeah, I could buy a Maybach. But I'm still in my F-150. And my last name. Like it's still country, the idea of it and the lyrics and the melody of it. A lot of things changed, except one thing, me. I'm still the same old redneck fuck, don't give a damn, ain't afraid to throw a dead buck on my Instagram, grain alcohol in my cup, got the whole house wall to wall and I still ain't sold. There's the rock influence coming in. That must be what the wall-to-wall rock video means. The whole video, for the most part, is gonna rock, which I'm down for that. Wall-to-wall and I still ain't sold out. Looks like a rock video, him flashing all the money and everything. It's kind of funny. Outcast, I'll be country till I'm dead. That's my last name. Is a whole lot bigger than I thought it'd be. A lot of things change. But if it's something you should know about me, I'm still the same old redneck fuck. Don't give a damn. Ain't afraid to throw a dead. He's saying that even though he's like a big rock star now, he's still the same old country boy he was before all the fame and the packed out arenas. Fuck on my Instagram, grain alcohol in my cup, got the whole house wall to wall and I still ain't sold out. It's almost like a metal influence to me. I don't know much about metal music, but it's definitely a country version of metal, I would say. Very aggressive vocals and guitar and everything. Wow. He sings that screaming growl aggressiveness. I would think that would kill your voice. I know it would mine if I attempted that. Wow. Once again, I hope to see him later in the year in concert nearby. And this will definitely be what I'm looking forward to seeing live, with everyone waving their hands and the mosh pit and all that going on. It will be quite a party. A little bit again. That was cool. Starts off slow and country, just does this country metal throughout most of it, and then we slow it down at the end to close it out. That was definitely fun. I can't wait to see more. Well, that'll do it for this reaction. Thanks for watching along with me. Until next time, this is River City Reactor. Have a good day.